vehicles and sirens. And have you obviously seen, we're very sensitive to this kind of thing in this neighborhood.
Elliot, have you, of course, because of the incident that occurred in the early 1990s, have you seen any evidence, Elliot, of people being taken out of the building? You say that emergency vehicles are there, understandably so, but of course the major concern is human loss. I mean, do you know if there were many people in the building?
Oh, another one just hit. Something else just hit. A very large plane just flew directly over my building, and there's been another collision. Can you see it? I can see it on the shot.
Oh, my.
Something else has just...
You know what? We just saw
a
plane circling the building. We just saw a plane circling the building a second ago on the shot right before that.
I think there may have been a
plane. You can understand almost, but a jumbo jet, a large jet, completely...
Let's re-rack that video, if we could, down in the control room where we actually saw the jet flying into the building.
And I was mistaken. And Elliot Walker said it was a big plane. I was looking in the distance and saw a small plane, which might have been a helicopter, actually.
Yeah.
To see this plane come into the picture,
there it is.
That is a big plane. And, I mean, it's hard to imagine.